Charles Bailey is on deck. Sigfus is number 3.
Ladies, they pay homage, but haters say Trey fell off. How? My last album was the Chronic. They wanna know if he still got it. They say rap's changed. They wanna know how I feel about it.
You ain't up on pay.
Dr. Dre is the name. I'm ahead of my game. Still puffin' my leaves. Still with the beats. Still not loving police. Still rock my khakis with a cuff and a crease. Still got love for the streets. Reppin' 213. Still the beats bang. Still doing my thing. Since I left, ain't
referees indicate Mark's lift is approved. 2-1. The lift is good.
They taking more than 12. They took my rings. They took my Rolex. I looked at the window, said, "Damn, what's next?"
They got my homie hooked up, and they all around. Can't let 'em up, seeing if they going straight pound for pound. They wanna come up real quick before they start to clown. I best pull out my strap and lay them busters down.
They got guns to my head. I think I'm going down. I can't believe it's happening in my hometown. As I would fly, let me contemplate. I glance in the cut and I see my homie Nate.
16 in the cut and 1 in the hole. Nate Dogg is about to make somebody's turn cold. Now they dropping and yelling, it's a tad bit late.
Alright, lift is approved for Mark. 2-1, a good lift for Mark.
Still swept out of D.I.E.
Can't keep it home a lot. Cause when I frequent the spots that I'm known to rock, you hear the bass from the truck when I'm on the block. Ladies, they say homage, but haters say straight fellow. My last
lift
album
is good. A good lift. 3-1 place for Mark Belkin. Come on, audience. Let's go behind him. There you go. Thank you. Let's get behind him. 810 pounds on the bar. An opening attempt. When he gets those signals, let's start those applause again as it takes its upward ascent.
Release! Jerk! Tuck it! Tuck it! Tuck! 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 Tuck!
All right. Coming to... All right, come on, folks. We need your enthusiasm, and he will be successful. Get behind competitor Mark Bell from Sacramento, California.
Come on, Mark. Let's go, Mark. Belly up.
Pounds. Nice. That was nice, Heidi.
That's all cool. Pull some slack out. I'm ready. Fucking ready.
Let's go. Let's go, Chubbs.
Come on.
Go. You got
it.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Come on.
Ladies and gentlemen, this will be the last bench press of this professional invitational powerlifting championship. I know. In the regular round, not as funny as a force of talent. We want to get behind Mark Bell, please. Put your hands together.
Come on,
Mark, come on.
Tuck it! Tuck it! Tuck it! Hold it! Hold it!
All right, Mark finishes with a nicely pushed up 367.5 kilo lift, 810 pounds, great job.
Class, the total record, or the total, though this is only his second attempt. for Dan Harrison Tees. He's looking to pull a total of 24.03, another historical total for competitor Mark Bell. Hey, Los Angeles, can he do it? Yes, he can. Come on, let's get behind him, ladies and gentlemen. Let's rewrite history here today in Los Angeles. Come on, Mark. Oh, tremendous power from the board. Overall, a great job.